Some women in Lake Worth say they were scammed out of thousands of dollars when they organized a trip to the Holy Land.
Yeah, I talked to these women today. They were supposed to board a plane to Israel today, but instead, they're fighting a local rabbi to get their money back.
Suitcase all ready to go, no place to go.
Antonia Rosa was literally packed, ready to take a trip of a lifetime.
I have worked all my life, and this is always something that I always wanted to do.
Rosa, along with all of these women, say they handed over hundreds.
For 1,000 or so?
Even thousands of dollars to the rabbi at this temple we found located at a warehouse in Riviera Beach. But about a month ago, with a call to the travel agency, things changed.
When I called the travel agency, and it was a check giving that had bounced, that's when I started seeing red flags.
Carmen Mercado got the exact same answer. She's part of this group that's out more than $40,000.
Today, I do not understand why this happened, because there was all the money was handled to him.
We went to the temple on 13th Street in Riviera Beach twice, but the rabbi wasn't there.
Not available.
We called and no answer. Saturday, the group met in hopes of getting their money back, but again, no luck.
In 4 days, he's supposed to give us the money back, but today is the third day, and if he didn't have it Saturday, what makes you think he's going to have it tomorrow?
These women have receipts from the bank and even emails, many of which make promises that they believed.
Promise made, a promise kept.
How do you feel about that?
Awful.
Well, you know, Todd, I literally just got off the phone
I
on the break.
I actually overheard the conversation.
I called. He finally answered my phone call. I've made several attempts to reach out to him today. He answered my call. He said, these women have nothing to worry about. They are going to get their money. Now, the women met on Saturday, and they said, he said 4 days. Well, that would be tomorrow. He told me 5 days.
So he's already extended the amount of time it's going to take to get the money back.
Multiple times, where is this money? Where is this money? He says that it's very complicated, but he's promising that they're going to get their money back. Now, I also reached out to the travel agency, one of the many travel agencies he supposedly was working with, and they told me checks from this particular rabbi actually bounced. That's why the trip had to
be
canceled.
They couldn't go on the trip.
These women are very disappointed. At this point, you know, they want to go on the trip, but at this point, they just want their money back.
All right, well, the story goes on, obviously.
It does, and I'm going to make sure I contact him after the show and get more information on this so we can find out for sure if they're going to get that money back.